at your shell. Are you animal, vegetable, or mineral? Raise my blood pressure so high, I need the lisinopril. Doesn't even know what the argument is all about. Nintendo DS, yeah, kids just vying for clout. Saw his opportunity, so he took, he pounced. But he don't care at all. Might take longer than me, but Dingus about to go lolcow. Make a $100 bet PayPal, but lost so sad. Go and chat, contradict himself, why he's so mad. Everyone addicted to the drama put out by Osama. But his argument's two-faced, neck long as a llama. Spitting seeds like he tried his hardest to puzzle the palma. Granted, he take it for granted, I even want him back. But he a 2-inch dangle, find it above a nut sack. That's why it was a year in the making, the final diss track. Before we start anew, I'm introducing Game Night Season 2. Dingus gonna feel like you're the same way as Blue. You don't know this, so I'll tell you so that you can fucking hear. Still an alcoholic, even if I stop drinking beers. But at least I got respect from all of my true peers. You can see it throughout the years. Yeah, when it comes to Gian Coop, we all start hell diving. After that, our minds all start to begin the hiving. Take sides in the middle, but I drop a buzzword. Don't take it seriously, you wanna be cat turd. 2-inch dingus above a nutsack. 2-inch dangle above a nutsack. 2-inch dingus above a hairy nutsack. 2-inch dingus above a nutsack. He abused Gian to shut a whole server down. Then he took a look at me and pretended to frown. Fella acts like he better than us in every single way. Still waiting on $100, he def not gonna pay. Esports on the mind, all he did was fuck over the Brit. In the same second he added mad fucking hypocrite. Tried to appease saying, Walter has good intention. But now we know all that talk was circumvention. Like I said, season 2 is coming, it's gonna be hard to miss. Y'all fuckers don't even know this gonna be the last diss. Fuck, I'm pissed, yeah, it may be cool when I'm sober, don't reminisce. Kiss all you want, I'll dismiss your deadly kiss. Your breath stink, take a breath, mate, you fucking squirtle. Such a problem with my articles, you think kids are fertile? Afraid of your words, putting out free on the web. Worst shit that happens, your friends find out and start to ebb. Put my name and face out there and it's taken with honesty. But depends on audience reaction, your shit is comedy. Try to pretend your takes are one way or the other. I'm dropping your ass like you were my own brother. Shout out to Nicholas, remember you tried to kill my ass. Family gave me so much lip, I tried the laughing gas. How bad is it you drove someone to nitrous oxide? So traumatized, I needed to try and hide. Like when I was laying in my bed on dextromethorphan, I hallucinated my mom saying, oh, the poor orphan. I quit my vices, porn, sugar, and then drugs, yeah, it's true. Now the final hurdle I got is the beer brew. Yeah, when it comes to GN crew, we all start hell diving. After that, in our lives, we begin the thriving. Take sides, but in the middle, I drop buzzwords. Believe in the theory about the robot birds. 2-inch dingus above a nutsack. 2-inch dangle above a nutsack. 2-inch dingus above a hairy nutsack. 2-inch dangle above a nutsack. Listen up, fucking bitch, you gonna call my friends paper thin? I'll say this once, I'll uppercut your fucking chin. My ego ain't the only thing that's easy to take and break. I'll coil you up and have you like a fucking snake. So afraid of an article that could be written on you. Okay, asshole, if only you fucking knew. We have your name, address, and your phone number. It's at any point I could slice you like a cucumber. The ones you called passive kept you from being asunder. Might wanna check yourself before you try the thunder. Cause you ain't got no lighting, that shit's for sure. Now I know to keep my friends list clean and pure. Say I'm too old to grow out of this bad behavior. Act like youth will be your only soul savior. What about the asshole hacks you commit here and now? Say it again, gaslight your friends like Statpow. If only they knew the true expected crimes. Control the server, yeah, how many times? Man, can you even think how you have the plan? You said you can't even tell apart Dave and Dan. Nobody else seems to have the same problems you do. Maybe Freighter put you under a spell with the voodoo. You even deleted your original message from game night. So scared you had to keep your sources close and tight. Can't let us cite them or else you shake in your boots. Yeah, listen, we can't look into your roots. Or else you're gonna fucking hide it like the rest of your shit. You're about to get hit. When it comes to Gian crew, we all start hell diving. But talk to us, it seems like we all conniving. Take to the middle, but I try my best to tend to herd. But motherfucker, this shit just seems so absurd. 2-inch dingus above a nutsack. 2-inch dangle above a nutsack. 2-inch dingus above a hairy nutsack. 2-inch dangle above a nutsack.